Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez with your first alert weather on WPBF.com. A mild start to your Tuesday morning. We have been seeing a few isolated showers, though, moving on shore in central and southern Palm Beach County throughout the early morning hours. The good news, we'll see plenty of sunshine today, but we will have some clouds around as well as a few pesky showers. Highs today, like yesterday, right around 80 degrees. And take a look at the 7-day forecast. Not much changes through Thursday, but we do have the chance for showers on the increase by Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.